Husband of Australia's most wanted con woman, Melissa Caddick, will officially be evicted from their multi-million dollar Eastern Suburbs mansion from midnight. But Anthony Koletti has already left, with 7 News Spotlight gaining an exclusive look at his final moments there.
He'd hoped it wouldn't come to this, but Anthony Koletti has packed up his life of luxury and left his Dover Heights mansion. In the very home where he last saw his wife alive, it was time to clean up and move on after the federal court ordered he leave so liquidators can hand the cash back to creditors who are owed millions. Anthony Koletti sat down with 7 News Spotlight Investigations team with answers that are sure to enliven the theory the missing con woman is still alive.
Surely you still don't believe she's alive.
Look, anything's possible.
As he closed the door for the last time, Anthony Koletti knew intense media interest would make the difficult move even more challenging.
So it's a stealth operation to try and get out of this place.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much.
ASIC investigators and federal police agents raided their home in November 2020. She disappeared the next day and hasn't been seen since. Now Anthony has to find somewhere else to live.
As hard as it's been to find a place with my name being Googled into Google and, you know, people, oh no, you know, we don't want to give the apartment to that person.
As of midnight tonight, this will no longer be the home of Anthony Koletti. The keys to be handed over by his lawyers. Preparations are already underway for the auction. Liquidators due to provide an update tomorrow. But for creditors, the sale of this place can't come soon enough.
In my experience, I think it increases the interest with potential time wasters, but not necessarily the actual real buyers, because the actual real buyers are going to look at everything anyway.
In February, liquidators sold 2 cars, including an Audi R8, recouping $360,000, a long way short of the $23 million they had hoped to repay Caddick's fleeced investors. Evan Batten, 7 News.
And you can see more of that exclusive interview with Anthony Koletti on 7 News Spotlight this Sunday night here on 7.